most beloved presidente. Do you remember Tropical? Emerald palm trees, platinum beaches, and crystalline seas, from which the sun reflects like the twinkling of jewels and golden coins. It is I, Presidente, Penultimo, your faithful aide, your biggest fan. I chronicled your triumphs. Fear not, for nothing was written down. Penultimo never forgets, unless he is told to, of course. So, let us enjoy these stories of the past. And what better place to start than the time you first met your loyal Penultimo, oh, most successful Presidente. It was like the first sunrise of my life.
Hello there. You must be the new...
I have new instructions. I mean, suggestions. The plantation's growing nicely, I take it?
Thank you.
It's nice to have choices, isn't it? Choices like continue as governor or begin a new career in manual labor. Your distillery seems to be working. Quick tip, Governor. It's my job to fully exploit these islands.
I shall rewrite history. By hand. Where is Penultimo hiding?
Well, you did the right thing, which is whatever the crown says it is. Cream tea?
I ask myself, Governor, do the ends justify being mean? But for independence, any sacrifice is worthwhile.
Excuse me, Elmsport. I need a teensy tiny favor.
You lost? Vivald!